My name is Squadron Meet Kumar. I'm posted to 18 wing. Right now I'm a 26 con warrior and I've been flying this beautiful machine called Mig21. This machine is basically a multi-role aircraft wherein it can undertake any sort of missions. This aircraft is particular for a high landing speed. So every landing is different. We have rockets. On this aircraft, we have a 57mm rocket. We can carry bombs, high caliber and low caliber bombs. Aircraft is capable of carrying 8 bombs at a time. And when you are flying this aircraft, you feel none other than God. The bond that we share, with me and with this machine is very rare. It is more than my wife. We know each other very well. I'd spend more time with this machine than my wife.
I'm Squadron Mohit. I'm posted to Warriors and I'm flying Mig-21 aircraft. It's the legendary fighter, the most widely used fighter aircraft in the world. It has completed over 50 years. So you can just imagine how great a fighter it has been. It has served 2 wars. I will just take you around the aircraft so that you are more familiarized with this beast. As you can see, it's a nimble single engine jet fighter of 1950-1960 vintage. This is the intake of the aircraft. It has got a center body intake. This cone moves, controls the air, the amount of air which is going inside this aircraft. As we move further, as you can see, this is the pitot tube, as we call it. It helps in determining the airspeed of the aircraft. There's another pitot which is similar looking to the one which I had showed you before. It works as a standby so that in case if it fails, this can take over and can still provide accurate data to the pilot. This is the fuselage of the aircraft around which these small thin stubby wings are mounted. This helps this aircraft in going fast and very high. It can carry, it has got 2 pylons where you can carry weapon, but since it can carry limited fuel inside, so we carry additional tanks so that we can fly for more duration. You can see the control columns, the control on the wings. This is the aileron which help the aircraft in turning right and left, and similar a kind which is there on the left. These are the flaps which help in reducing the aircraft landing speeds and help in controlling. You can see the stabilizer. It is an all-moving stabilizer, helps in controlling the aircraft at high speeds. As you can see over the tailplane, there are 4 antennas which you can see. This is a special upgrade which India has part of its indigenization program. Jet exhaust, it's a single engine fighter. It's an engine R25 engine. It helps the aircraft to achieve very high speeds in the order of 2 Mach or 1300 to 1400 kmph. The fuel is carried in these wings as well as all throughout the fuselage, and it can carry a total of over 2500 liters of fuel. This is the cockpit. As you can see, there's an ejection seat where the pilot sits. I have been flying this jet aircraft for about 4 to 5 years now, and it's very close to my heart.